Alright, let's go find the pirate guy. I've seen enough.
Well now, I say you're as ready as you'll ever be for what's ahead. Allow me to show you the path.
What?
The shroud is beginning to part. But you have one more task before your journey continues.
What's that?
You may be ready to sail, but your ship still needs repairs. Go and tend to her wounds.
Yes, sir, Captain. Wait, I thought I hit the... Alright. Sail length rope at the back of the ship, what? Come on. Move. I'm pressing X. That must be the wrong one. There we go. I was hitting the wrong one. Imagine that. Find wood from the wood barrel below deck. Okay. Is this it? No. Wood from the wood barrel. Food barrel, food barrel. Open wood barrel. Use wood to repair base of the mast. Okay, to the... And look after your ship, it will take damage from collisions and cannon fire. Got it. Your equipment. Select the bucket. Let me guess. Scoop water from the bottom. Okay. Wow. That's all it took. X capstan to raise the anchor. Where is that? Here? Push forward. on the sail length rope at the back of the ship. One. Hold down to lower the sails. Press X to steer. Unto the horizon. I'm a real pirate. Creepy. Shipwreck over there. Shipwreck over there. Shipwrecks all around. Yep, I can't even turn around to see the island we left now. Cool, man. It sort of reminds me of Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. Not exactly. But you know. Better go this way. Heck. Oh man. Freaking. How about you don't attack me? Please tell me I'm not coming back. Cannonballs. No. Where are they? Hey, I don't see anything. Freaking getting attacked here.
Wait. Crap. Yeah. Let the sea monster go. Ha ha ha. I guess these are just meant to scare me. Completed the maiden voyage. Okay, so I'm now actually playing the game. I guess they just wanted to tease me with the, the big shark, the kraken, and the attack. There's a ship right there. This is cool. Sea of Thieves. Let's be pirates. Dark ritual. Waiting a long time here. Sailing the seas with all players.
Ah, another new face. That was quite the celebration when you arrived. I'm not surprised you don't remember it. The pirate lord told me to expect you. I hope you're prepared for the adventure that awaits and the danger. You'll need gold if you're to prosper. But there are ways to see to that. Several trading companies have a presence across the Sea of Thieves. Here on this outpost, you can meet with the Gold Hoarders, the Merchant Alliance, and the Order of Souls. Don't be fooled. Okay. These aren't the stuffy bureaucrats you're used to from the wider world. They'll readily pay pirates who are willing to take on work. Make yourself known, and they'll offer you voyages to prove yourself. Think of them as an initiation, or a way to make coin, if you prefer. You'll find your ship waiting outside, as well as food and supplies, if you know where to look. When
When you're ready for a greater challenge, come back and speak with me again.
Okay.